Hello. This is a walkthrough of how to use Stripe's no-code tools to customize your customer's experience, to reduce disputes, and increase conversion. In this video, we'll explain how to set up your public business information, how to add your branding, including your logo and brand colors, optionally host your payment pages using a custom domain, and select which emails your customers will receive. Once you sign up for Stripe, you'll be prompted to enter information to help customers recognize your business. If you want to edit what information is shown to customers, from the dashboard, navigate to your dashboard settings page and select Business and navigate to Public Details. On this page, you can enter your business name, which will be used on invoices and receipts, your statement descriptor, which appears on your customer's bank or credit card statements, and an optional shortened descriptor. If you have completed these fields while setting up your business profile, these will be pre-populated. Additionally, add your customer support phone number and choose if it is displayed on receipts and invoices. If you have them, you can enter your customer support address, email, and URL, as well as your business website, privacy policy URL, and terms of service URL. Click Continue to save. If you want to show your refund and return policy, legal policies, or contact information on your checkout or payment links, navigate to Payments Settings and turn on the ones that you want customers to be able to see. You can customize the appearance of your emails, checkout, payment links, customer portal, and invoices from the Business Settings page by navigating to Branding. On this page, you can upload an icon or logo. If you upload a logo, you'll be prompted to select if you want to use the logo instead of the icon. If you keep this checked, the logo will replace your public business name on receipts and invoices. Now, add your brand color. This will be used as the primary color on your payment forms. Next, set your accent color. This color will be used for any buttons across your payment forms. You can preview how your customers will see these settings on checkout and payment links, in emails, on the customer portal, and invoices. Click Save Changes when you're done. To use your own domain for checkout, payment links, or the customer portal, from your business settings page, select Custom Domains and click Add Your Domain and enter your domain name. Your custom domain is activated automatically when your DNS records are verified. From the Business Settings page, you can also choose which emails a customer receives by navigating to Customer Emails. From here, you can choose the default language to use for emails when you don't know a customer's preference, and turn on or off the emails you want customers to receive about payments, debits, and bank transfers. You can also optionally set up your own custom sending domain for your emails. To manage subscription and invoicing emails, visit Billing Settings, either from the Dashboard Settings page or by clicking here. From the Billing Settings page, you can choose whether to send emails related to subscriptions and invoices, including upcoming renewals, expiring cards, and payment reminders. That's how you can customize your Stripe account and incorporate your own branding. Create an account or log in to get started.